so damn. Voices in the air.
Sometimes all I think about is you. late nights in the middle of June. Heatwave's been freaking me out. Can't make you happier now. Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of June. Heatwave's been
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box, as always, by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on Tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason, it's United versus the Rockets.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Encouraging stuff from United. Passerini. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. And he could really get at the opposition. And there's the feed into the box. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
And he read it well. And threading it forward. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Couldn't keep it. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the Rockets in a position of real menace. Will he play it in? Mopping up defensively. Auski. Damian Lemos. Patient build-up at the moment. Struggling to keep the ball. Oh, great vision. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Vada. Damian Lemos. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, nicely cut out. Can they get in behind them? Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. Auski. Room to roam on the wing. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, a finish of real class! No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And then just look at this finish. Just entices the keeper in, and it's a lovely dink to deceive him. Fantastic goal.
Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure.
And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. losing possession here. Marsh. And that puts them in position. And they need to get tighter here. Giving it a try. Wonderful block. Encouraging stuff from... Oh, what an opportunity. Looking for the angle. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Still looking for space. A very good tackle. That was perfectly timed, and it is going to be a corner. And now the delivery. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Damian Lemos. Ouski. And he's in. And the cross smuggled away. Played into the centre of the box. Just couldn't capitalise there. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Being pressed and pressed high. Crisp tackling. Dangerous ball. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply nod the ball into the net. No jump needed. Too easy.
That's a lovely ball. Now, let's see about the cross. Cleared away comprehensively. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So underway once more. It was a disappointing first half from the Rockets' point of view. Will we see a response from them in the second 45? And intercepts again. Passerini. Lemos with it. Now potential danger. Well, the chance looked to be on, but found himself offside. Dangerous looking attack. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
This is very rare indeed. Three substitutes coming on at the same time. Romero. Close it. That's a good-looking ball in behind. In it goes! A complete performance, four in front now.
Well, here's the replay, and what a ball that is to put him through. And then through on goal, you never really had any doubt he was going to slot that away. Good finish.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Can they get in behind them? Closer. Looks promising, this. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Another perfect position to read it. Vada. Well, United had the ball, but not anymore. And he's taken it away. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here. Well, my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Maximiliano Coronel. And now, passing it through. He's managed to get in behind. And Mane has beaten the goalkeeper. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Now can they make something happen? And dispossessed. Couldn't keep it. Close it. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Close it. Beautifully disguised ball. Is it going to be a goal? And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. It's a fine United move in the making. It's a good cross, has to be. Alas, he's made his move too early, offside. An alert intervention. Nice looking pass. That's a nice looking ball. And attempting the through ball. Opportunity. Close it. Hunting a hat trick, he was, but couldn't make it count.
Well, so much confidence he's got after his first two goals. You fully expected him to score there, but he's missed it.
Mane. Well, how close was that? Inches away.
Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Good movement. All the way through to the keeper then. And take it away. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Tremendous block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, an example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Coronel. Inside the final 5 minutes now. And he read it superbly. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Well, that looked to be quite dangerous, but just a fraction off. Beautifully weighted ball. And he's alone in the middle by the look of things. Save, but still a chance. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And now the delivery. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good. And the finish is superb. Lovely downward header. Not easy, that.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. Benzema. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaint.
Some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Found my need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man are blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping back, you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a pin up, ain't popped up, but I'm taking a trip. Straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly, now I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I'm made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves, I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it, seriously, where the f*** have you been? Be the odds, I'm blocked, the haters, every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f*** a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy, be taking off. And they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap, it's kinda hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face, it's fake, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire, this be flaming hot. Sick of celebrating, all I hear this year was take a shot. All I get is W's, this winning got me faded off. Speak my mind every time I see the mic. Say it how it is, I just be me fam, I don't need to lie. Easy with it, G, I bring the peace and keep my peace of mind. Do it for the cake and I won't sleep until I eat a slice. But don't bow, I swear I'll put the shutters down. You're lucky if I take a break, you if I put something out. Put the beat to bed, go cut my check and then I'm cutting out. Say the head is got me bugging out. Why the man pretending like the with a kid? Indirectly sending, got you looking like a I got love for everyone, but trusting them's a myth. Live your life upon edge, it tried to push you off the
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. It's the Nutmegs versus United.
Yeah, thanks Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
They might be onto something. Chance to finish. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. 1-0 then. And threading it forward. Opportunity, in it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Damian Lemos. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. A chance to eat into their lead. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So there we have it, 2-1. Mancini. Oh, lovely ball. Tenacious tackling, excellent defending there. And taken away. Dangerous looking attack. A glorious chance. The net is staring him in the face. And that is defending of the highest order. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. Well, strong play here. Read it magnificently and intercepted. He's in here. Off the post and back in play. Very alert defending to cut off the supply.
I thought they were back in the game there, inches from going in.
Looks promising, this. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Went in strongly, decisively. Has the strength to hang on to it.
The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Well, attacking possibilities for Nutmegs. And just like that, they've lost possession. Possession given away, unfortunately. Real danger. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. A really sumptuous ball. Could reduce the deficit. What a vital intervention. What a shocking pass, really. Well, he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Diallo. Nutmegs pushing forward with options available. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Oh, big chance! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
No keeper will mind that sort of corner. Diallo. It's a weighted pass. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Alvarez. And he read it well. Good looking move from the Nutmegs. Precise ball movement. Can he put it in? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Oh, a nice looking pass. Not to be this time. The first half here comes to an end. The second half underway, and United left with a real mountain to climb. Mane, Damian Lemos, and it's with Klose. Lemos with it. Klose, using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Patient build-up at the moment. Benzema's pass, not accurate enough. A delicious piece of skill. And space for the cross. Pulls it back. Really vital interception. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Chances on. Mane! And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? They really look after the ball when they have it. It looks promising. For grabs. Well, threat over for now. Mane. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Vital interception. The danger was very real. Now can they counter clinically? An alert intervention. Diallo, and a good-looking pass. Can they find a gap in the defence? Bonaventura here. Now he must favour the cross. Fruitful looking attack. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Damian Lemos. Sadio Mane now. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. Well, couldn't keep it. Bonaventura. And a poor ball. Klose. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
He just needs to stay level-headed there.
Well, he failed to deliver that time. Diallo. Still pushing for what could be a winner. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Diallo. What can he do from here? Far from a good pass. Benzema seducing with his passing. Mane. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Good use of advantage by the referee. Diallo. Can he finish? And now he must score. And denied by the post. Well, making high pressing work for them here.
Well, Derek, I told you it was going to get twitchy near the end. So close to finishing it off there.
And slipped through by Karim Benzema. He must finish. It's in. And this really takes your breath away. A comeback and a half. Well, how about this? 4-3. On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle.
Tell me, are you ready?